morning, ladies and gentlemen. Hope everybody slept well last night. As you can see, I'm back on the highway doing what I love best, fishing. I'm on the way to New Bern right now. Hopefully do a little bit of crappie fishing. Weather's been pretty good. As we know, it's March spawning season. Be using minnows, artificial, roadrunner, some of everything. Hopefully we'll have a good day today, me and my partner. We'll be fishing off the Trent, little backwater creek we've looked on, or looked up per se. And hopefully we have some luck. You guys stay tuned.
This bag will. Got another one. I'm wrapped up. Got that jumper that time. He all right. Hot and noble. Right at 8. That feel good, but. Put that anchor down quick, buddy. That's what we at. Big boy right there. Chris, I don't know about leaving yet, man. Hey, we might need to just troll this area, man. Cocktail. Oh, that was a basket first. Locked on again. Nice. Yep, nice crappy. Good evening, right there, buddy. Take it. Well, I got a split shot with just trolling it. Small. Nothing but a waste of a minute. Locked on again. Careful. Just the 2-pound one right here. Here go. Nice. That's why it was so hard to catch that rock. Lord, you threw my mineral off. Chris. This joker took drag, man. I want to, ladies and gentlemen, this is what we're talking about. You catch a slab like this, there's nothing greater than that. That's what it's all about, baby. That's what it's about. Hold up. Hey, look. Yeah.